Imagine a world where colossal creatures roamed, where the mighty Tyrannosaurus Rex and the towering Brachiosaurus were the unquestioned masters of the land. Then picture that world, suddenly devoid of its magnificent inhabitants, leaving behind only bones and lingering questions. What cataclysmic event could have wiped out the dinosaurs, the undisputed rulers of the prehistoric world? A widely accepted theory is that a massive asteroid about 6 miles in diameter struck Earth around 65 million years ago. This colossal cosmic missile would have wreaked havoc on the planet, causing a chain reaction of catastrophic events. The impact would have sent shockwaves around the globe, igniting wildfires, triggering tsunamis, and releasing a vast cloud of dust and debris into the atmosphere. But the asteroid theory isn't the only one scientists have put forward. Some believe that cataclysmic volcanic eruptions might have been the dinosaurs' downfall. These eruptions would have released colossal amounts of ash, dust, and gases into the atmosphere. This volcanic winter would have blanketed the sun, disrupting the global climate and making life as the dinosaurs knew it virtually impossible. In both scenarios, the Earth's climate would have changed dramatically. Dust and debris would have blocked out the sun, disrupting photosynthesis, the life-giving process that sustains plant life and, indirectly, all animal life. The greenhouse effect would have kicked in, with gases trapped in the atmosphere causing the Earth's temperature to rise. Both the asteroid impact and volcanic eruption theories are supported by significant scientific evidence. Layers of sediment from around the time of the dinosaurs' extinction contain high levels of iridium, a metal rare in the Earth's crust but abundant in asteroids and volcanic lava. Moreover, these layers show signs of soot and ash, consistent with both a massive impact event and colossal volcanic eruptions. And yet, despite the compelling evidence, the exact cause of the dinosaurs' extinction remains shrouded in mystery. Each theory provides a plausible explanation, but the puzzle is far from solved. The extinction of the dinosaurs is a story filled with intrigue, a tale that continues to captivate us, even millions of years later. So, what do you think? What cataclysmic event sealed the fate of the dinosaurs? As we continue to delve into the mysteries of our past, perhaps one day, we will uncover the truth. Until then, the question remains: what really happened to the dinosaurs?